The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I... was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man.
What's two?
You built all these?
Yeah. Long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Yeah, sure.
Ooh. Fisk would not like this.
I got secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We got them all. We own this tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies.
Stupid bridge.
That established dominance.
Stupid
Fisk in New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they're trained.
Just keep getting better.
So many people got
A lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. Oh, that sounds promising. Bridget's house is getting the underground a lot of press.
I'll grow that rat. As me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this uniform crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here. Might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Once Tinker gets the uniform ready.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. I'm looking for a secret room.
Come on.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hello, my boys, and Adrian. We held a training exercise today. knew. It's the deal we made.
What if Mia gave shit too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture, then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the mapping sound. I'll see what dots I can.
Off my bucket list.
We won't be stopped.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the New Form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list, and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I'll probably have some time to check the app or whatever else needs doing.
Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his smart lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by SWAT. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading...
You need to land!
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
to take out the transmitter. Two more.
Hey!
Now.
Kelsey, you good?
Don't let him mess with the transmitter!
You want me gone? Shut down this signal!
We found you!
Okay, time to worry about the transmitter. One more.
Wait, keep on him!
Hey, rock song guy. You still okay?
No, we're stable. Controls are still overridden, but stable.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. Another one bites the dust. Down Fist's tower, and I'll shut you down here. Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous that someone infiltrated the tower.
Come out!
Yeah.
Now I gotta drain that generator. Cool, cool. Chipping away. One more.
Heard you found an old mob before.
Yeah, he's the...
Take out Spider-Man!
Ground. Soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant